we've learned late Sunday from Emirati authorities is what they describe as a dangerous development for commercial vessels, they say, were targeted in their territorial waters off the port city of Fujairah. Now, that is an important oil facility in the Emirates, and it is right next to the Straits of Hormuz. And of course, this comes at a time when the US intelligence assessments have been that there is a growing Iranian threat to shipping in the region. The Pentagon had been concerned, as of late last week, concerned that there was a threat to US shipping, commercial and military, in the region, and also the shipping of US partners in the region. Now, what the Emiratis are describing these attacks is as sabotage operations, subversive operations. That's how they're describing it. We don't have more details yet about the type of vessels that were targeted or how they were targeted. And this came late Sunday evening in the Emirates, this information from the Emirati authorities. However, earlier in the day, pro-Iranian TV in the region and in Iran have been broadcasting a story saying that 7 oil tankers in this port city of Fujairah were on fire. Now, when we contacted Emirati authorities earlier Sunday to ask about that, they said they had no information about it. For the Emiratis, this is, in their words, a dangerous development and coming at a time of heightened tensions in this region. The United States sending more of its naval forces and Patriot missile batteries and B-52 bombers into the region as well. The tension growing. And this incident, whatever it turns out to be, this incident, it does seem to be something that's going to add to those tensions. Nick Robertson, CNN, Abu Dhabi.